Hello, my name is Yen. Today I read the Bible. The Bible today is David the Brave Boy. I will read, "Come on out, says Goliath. The giant, come on out and fight with me." The Israelites were fighting. With the Philistines, Goliath was the strongest Philistine soldier. King Saul and the Israel soldier were scared. See, he's very big. You know, Goliath is 3 meters. Wow. Very big. Goliath is 3 meters. Wow. See this. Wow. Goliath is very strong. "I will fight with the Goliath," says David. David brought food to his brothers. They were the soldiers in the King Saul army, making fun of God's army. "You are a young boy. Goliath is the giant soldier," said King Saul. "I protect my sheep from the lions and bears. God will be with me. King Saul gave his armor to David, but it was too big and heavy to wear. David stood before Goliath. He had stone and slings in his hands. Goliath was upset to see a young boy, David. "Stone and sling? Do you think I'm puppy? I come before you in the name of the Lord. You made it fun of God's armies, didn't you? I will let the words know that God disgrace. Word know that God in his that God is alive. God doesn't need sword or spear," say David. David put stone in his lines. He let the stone fly. The stone hit Goliath's forehead, and he fell to the ground. David ran to the Goliath and took his sword. David won! Woo! "You are a brave David," said the King Saul. "David are really brave." Everyone said David was brave, but David know God helped him. Wow! Yes, now today we will Now, today we will do activity. Today we will make the Goliath. Okay? Today we make make Goliath. David and Goliath we will make. Okay? First, David. He's David. Yes, he's David. Okay. And Goliath is... Oopsie. He told me. I will make again. Not like this. No. Oh. Is Davis? David and Goliath. No, no, so big. Hands. Ching. Wow. Is Goliath and David. And David too? Pink. Oops. Ching. Wow. Win. Ta-dum, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-dum. See. See. David and Goliath. See. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-dum. See? David and Goliath. Wait. Wait. It is not like it became night. See? What? Dun 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 dun. Snow is gay. Wow. It's yes, today we read the Bible in a fun or not fun. Yes, see you tomorrow. Bye.